guys. Thank you both. Have a good weekend.
Once again, let's put your hands together for